Hello, welcome back. It's your boy Made Man Mellow coming to you back live once more again with some Watch Dogs. But
okay, so fixers are trying to close a job, and I'm providing a decoy. I draw the cops with the ride they left me, and we all walk away happy.
Suspect located in mud.
Listen, I'm a red clip. I'm standby.
again. Time to get...
TOS's.
What are you looking at?
Not well, shit.
Be careful! Oops. What's your problem?
Really? The one I want to go to is in Big Sur. Right when you check in, there's no phone, TV, or anything electronic. Imagine setting off the world.
I don't know that I could do that.
Sure you could. You need to. Everyone should. It's the new thing. Wanna come with?
I don't know. How much?
$2,000. A night? You're insane. Without the internet? It's totally worth it.
Hang on, what was that? Whatever, not my problem.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think.
Faulty piece of who bought?
Keep looking.
I don't see anything. I'm gonna move on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Marijuana, the ganja. Look at that. Hey.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
All right, here we go. Got this, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
Brr. You got that beer. sleep. Put that man to sleep. This gen is rated PG. Well, no, there's another one. One video where the dude is playing Assassin's Creed.
From the news.
Oh, hell no.
Drop it.
Who?
Oh, God. Oh, God, please.
Ooh, give me this.
Please.
I like it. Better get out of the way. It's a convoy. Cell tower. Should I get another? Should I get the grid? Or should I go to the store? Let's do more of the store. Get a little further. Oh, cool. Nice. I need driving skills. Yeah. How's the weather? never been to Chile. But anywho, thanks for dropping by. I appreciate it. Right now, just about to do a story mission, campaign mission. Just unlock one of the
CTOS towers. It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station, and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still
some drivers.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works.
You are A-OK.
Now he wants to meet. That's
you don't need
unusual.
To donate a thing. Are you okay?
All right, I'm gonna try and shake him
if
up.
If all you got is time, that's see what he's more up to. Than appreciated. It's more than appreciated. Just glad that you took the time to come watch my channel. I appreciate it.
Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara.
I forgot she had piercings on both her cheeks.
You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Or you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex smacks?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open a new world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that. Mm-hmm.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just said. Me tracking his signal.
Teamwork, make the dream work.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Well, everybody know my name. Sheesh. That can't happen to nobody, except for the regular people. Driving skills. this.
Hey, am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know? Time to open up my world.
Give it up!
I've got eyes on the target!
Would I buy a Resident Evil 2 remake? I'm not the type of person to play horror games.
Watch out, gun!
I would watch somebody play it. But I myself, I don't fancy playing horror games. Like, it's just something I can't do.
Be careful. Where's the override?
But definitely, I will definitely be watching. That's nice. I had watched that, actually. That's a very messed up game, to say the least. I enjoy watching it, though. It's definitely good. Definitely. Outlast 2. Outlast 1 was alright. It was alright. I like the closed corridors. But Outlast 2, that was just cynical.
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone?
That's like a situation I do not want to find myself ever in.
You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no, he's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track our caller and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
What the? Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. What the hell just happened?
Survive a gunshot to the head. Wow, he's a genius.
I'm heading that way.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
What do you mean? What do you mean by just opening the door? Are you saying the way they open the doors and get weapons and stuff? How they like set the weapons up and stuff?
Holy crap!
But I know Outlast, you didn't have a weapon. It was just you running and hiding.
Oh, no.
Isolated horror. Unlike Resident Evil is more of that action. But with the remake and the new Resident Evil that had came out, that was like the best. Brought it back. Yeah, that's true. It adds that suspense because it's like, you know, it's not going to be directly right next to you, whatever you need to go to. It's not going to be 2 feet away. Like, you have to go backtrack. It just provides that suspense, especially with Resident Evil. Like, the first, couple of games, 1, 2, and 3, and the latest one with 7. Where, you know, you have to solve puzzles and find weapons and all that and save your ammo because it's trying to simulate almost like a real time horror. You know, not everything's going to be right in front of you. So you have to find it. You have to figure
shit.
It
out.
Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming.
They've got Hydix scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
The cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
But you also have to think, though, with God of War, like you said, it's more of a hack and slash, but then you got, you know, what's that game? Dark Souls, where it's, like, insanely difficult. Like, each boss, like, even a mini boss is, like, difficult to handle. Like, I tried it one time, I put it down. I was like, it's not for me. I can't sit there fighting the boss 30 times just to get progress. I can't do that. So that's why I like to stick with the hack and slash type games and stuff like that.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet.
Yep, no problem.
You know exactly how to get my attention.
No wrong opinions, it's just what I... What
fine, I'll take the bait.
My preferences. Alright, where am I? Okay. Oh, I gotta climb. Oh, this is the part where I'm about to get jumped. Yeah. I remember this part. All right. go.
The data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Alright, so before I end, I gotta find the CTOS boxes. I think I remember I gotta use the cameras. Do you like those type of games, or are you more of a variety where you don't just stick to one or two types of genres of games? Like, do you stay with horror and like more of that type of stuff, or do you branch out? No, but I do have it preloaded on my PS4. I tend to try that one out. I want to see how I fare with that one. If it's anything as the difficult spike of Dark Souls, then I'm probably not going to play it like that. Well, I play Fortnite as well. I give that a whirl every now and then. I guess almost like you can't not try it out. Like, Fortnite is like everybody was doing it, so I gave it a try. I'm not too good of a builder. I'm still learning on that spectrum. But, you know, shooting and everything, I get that now. Defensive player, I like to, you know, hide while everybody else, you know, kill each other. So, that's how I roll with that. At first, I was like, what in the world is this? And I was like, somebody broke some bones.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us, but we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Horribly. I wasn't patient enough, so let me try this again. Be patient. I don't know why I'm rushing. outstanding. Alright, let's steal a car.
Ready.
Clever boy.
Picks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back.
Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers. Who attacked us?
And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit.
You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line. He made the bad man angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering. They made me a cripple. They took everything from me.
Don't you see? And that's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk
away.
Hey,
what's up?
This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Of course, Aiden. You just can't not go in.
Jackass.
Please, nobody remote hat me, please. I do not want to be chasing people. Oh, I need money. Cash, cash, cash. 11K. Oh, you're not hitting that. Going faster than a truck. Oh! Let's go, Aiden. I'm by a CTOS box. Let me get that.
How the hell did he get a license?
Chicago citizens are furious that police have yet to arrest the vigilante known as the Fox. According to our recent poll, people consider the vigilante to be as big a threat to safety as street gangs and organized crime. Businesses near reported vigilante sightings have taken a hit as civilians try to avoid the crossfire, and the owners are demanding action. In the meantime, police remind us that the crime tip line is always open.
Right, ooh, thank you everybody for stopping by. If it may be quick, I appreciate it. If you'd like to see if I go live, give me a follow. I'll be playing some more tonight and tomorrow. I'll be off work tomorrow. Same to you, boss. Appreciate it.
Freaking cops? I told you not to do that!
You shot at me!
I've had enough.
Stay out of this!
Gotta get a car from A to B without smashing it up. Sounds easy enough. But stay off the main roads as much as possible.
Thank you.
Alright. I'm going to end it right here. I appreciate everyone joining in, and huge shout out to the Monster 984. I appreciate it. Stay tuned for more Watch Dogs, probably tomorrow. But if everything holds well, I may come back again to stream some Assassin's Creed. I may put that in there, so get back on that as well. But thank you very much for everybody joining, tuning in. Please hit that like, follow. I appreciate it. I'm building up, so I'm trying to get more consistent. So I duly appreciate it. Amen. Silent out.